Next up, we got Fuller and Sir Spud here. Alright, so this is Loser's Quarters. We have Sir Spud and Fumu here playing. Not fighting as often. I don't see these two fight as often. I don't see it. They do fight quite a bit, but I don't usually watch it. Getting some power in there. Getting some damage. Gengar's a little health. Gengar definitely has to be careful. Especially if Gibraltar's able to get in. There's Spud. Man, he's very patient. Trying to zone him out with the fast shadow punches. Gets the grab in. Oh, let's go of his shield just at the wrong time. We'll get the astonish combo in though. Into the Scooby. Get that synergy with a laugh. Causing immunity for the attack buff. Didn't heal himself quite a bit. Heal himself a bit. Does hit that homing. And this is in his favor. Ooh, nice movement there. Nice move slide. Oh, and the flare blitz goes through. Ooh, he tries to jump, but the homing will hit. Calls him the combos. He's been actually backing up. Kind of letting Gengar do his little thing right now. Calls him the tornado for the iframes. They get a little bit of damage. Calls him the sludge bombs. Back Y have an impressive range. And now Blaziken has an attack buff and debuff right now, so range is evened out. Both buffs going away here. Nice! Fake out there. Bicer and Spud going in for the 6 line and just going straight in for a grab. And that homing attack with that weird range goes in and hits. Tying up the rounds. Let's see if we can clutch it out. Or can Sir Spud take this away? Take away anything that he has. Any momentum he has. Calls in the Frogadier. Being able to punish completely. Calls in the Tornado for the iPhones. And a good, good hand. Mega Gengar and Mega Blaziken coming out. Laser. Dodging that laser. Falls in the burst. Unfortunately, Gengar is pretty far away. No punish with the laser. The Shadow Punch. Shadow Punch comboing. Into the Buzzsaw. Gets the grab in. Flicks. Steals all his soul. All of his soul. Sir Spud will take the first game. Definitely showing he is not letting Gengar getting away with not letting Gengar get away with his usual antics. Let's see if Fumu can keep any momentum that he has right now. He definitely has momentum right now. It's very easy for Blaziken to get it to get momentum. Gengar has to wait a little longer for it. Oh, that homing attack, anti-airing the Blaze Kick. Completely counter that. Doing a lot of damage just because he's hitting very little, seeing small amounts. Oh my goodness, I just did half health. Just because he didn't do a whole, like, he didn't let the whole thing, the whole combo go through. That was so cool. Did as much damage as he could. He's gonna turn the attack up. Is able to shield just in time. Ooh, Astonish and the Blaze. Instead of a full hit. Punishes the sky uppercut with grab. Just throwing up projectiles right now, trying to poison him away. Blaziken trying to be patient. Sir Spud will be able to go under and hit the homing. Match point for Sir Spud. Set point for Sir Spud right now. Ooh, that Flame Blitz will connect. Into the Blaze Kick for the optimal damage. Keeping him out with the sledge traps. That sledge trap went away. Did he just use the bomb at the back end over there? Oh my gosh. It does get caught though. Astonish doesn't combo that. Pressure. Not thinking about the Astonish thing. Tries to charge a homing attack, but will drop. Wasn't for the Scooby. Getting himself some synergy. Hypnosis. Just decides to go with a grab just to get rid of the synergy. Oh my goodness! Red Blitz won't give him burst though. Blaze Kicks will hit, causing massive damage, evening it out. Blaze Kicks still has to be one wrong misstep. Oh, and the counter will hit, tying up rounds. More Fumu. Fumu can keep this going. He will bring this to game three. If not, Sir Spud will take the set 2-0. Away. The flare blitz. Counter CADCs through all of those. He's able to block the Shadow Punch, charge Shadow Punch. All the easy. He's going for a walk at the top. He dashes forward, lazy, and hit by the Shadow Punch and then the beginner goes Mega. Calls in the Hypnosis, but Blaze Kick will burst out of it. Ooh, Flare Blitz does massive damage on that last hit. Get past the laser. Oh, isn't able to low stand that. Laser, I didn't see it coming. Only one in burst left. Will that do? That will not do. He will lose burst though, but he does have a speed buff, so he is a little bit faster now. Hey! Oh my goodness! How did that? Ooh, and the punch just barely connects. The last hit of the Scooby connects. Was it the Scooby? Was it? I didn't know you were in Red Armor, by the way.